our seasons. All of us. Growing in the light. Fading in the dark. The same, yet ever changed.
Brothers, dead. Only call 175.
Brother! Brother! The worms have swarmed the sector! But we will prevail. Regroup on my beacon.
For the queens.
Crash! Call help pilot. Call finish mission. For the queens! No! Run, maggots! Run! pilot is dead. What is mission now?
Mission! That bloated Condrix swats us down like flies! We're grounded!
Call stop. Tell call.
Impossible! Even if you could get close to that thing, they'd eat you alive!
Eat? Alive? Oh, what if food is bomb?
Brother Carl! Yes! Find something with a high enough yield! Hurry!
Searches must not see call. Sneak good.
toward the Queens.
To your stations, crews. Our glorious victory is close at hand. Oh, and any remaining techs aboard narrow band me at once.
Confirming tech aboard. Viso-R at your service, most gilded director.
Yes, tech prophet. My command overrides aren't working. I need to break fire control from the fleet. Can you fix that, Vico?
It's Viso, most lucrative and sagacious visionary. Yes, I can try. There's a trace conduit nearby. I can bypass it.
Yes, do your thing. There's a nice bonus in it, if you can.
A breacher MOA could clear that debris. Wonder if the robotics dispensers are still functional. Over there!
Oh, happy day! Service is joy!
Have gone rogue. The Sentients must have latched the grid.
Someone has, yes. I'll pull some meat crews to cover you. Just get me that override.
Viso. Right, I've got a data pad, secure robot dispenser access, and planks. Right. Functioning shield drone dispenser? Oh, thank Prophet! My shield should hold up. If I'm fast. Off you go. No point trying to shoot my way through this. Go there.
Everybody watch!
Does this resolve your issue?
Turrets look a little less scary now that I've got a striker, Moa.
Is there anything else I can help you with today?
Over there! Disengage fire control from the fleet. I don't understand.
Look outside. We're all about to be under new management. Now do your part, or I'll find a more forward-thinking replacement.
Systems are green.
Move quickly now.
For profit.
Go, go!
This unit is proud!
Go there! Off you go!
Yep, yep.
Move!
Oh, I love puzzles!
Over there!
Tenno can't keep me out.
Move! Quickly now!
Oh, I love puzzles!
Move!
Underway! Can't keep me out.
Yes, hit him in the knees, trigger his attack routine. That should leave his shields vulnerable, in theory.
Clever. Get to it.
Am I a traitor to the board? Yes, sir.
Thank you.
power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. Go there.
Here we go.
Over there.
Glorious destruction.
Now. Over there. Move.
On it.
Off you go.
Check.
Go, go.
Purpose.
Move. Quickly now.
Onward. perimeter. You sure about this? It should be me.
No, Tenno. Your Warframe will be useless until I clear the Orphix fields. Then, we will meet inside.
Teshin, what if the Lotus won't...
If I must, I can make the harder choice.
How tediously human. A slapdash alliance making a feeble last stand. If you all crave death and a final flash of glory, I am more than happy to oblige.
Boarding party intends to sabotage this ship. Stop them.
Slingshot.
You will need to get closer to your mother's ship.
Did you just...
Squadron incoming. The enemy is wise to our diversions. If hull integrity continues to drop, this will be a one-way trip. Mothership in range. Problem. Slingshot damaged. Crew, hold position while I route a bypass.
Do you think there's a shred of Lotus left in Natah? All this time, it's been dying. The tumor scorched from its rotting hole.
Crew, sentient drones on avionics. Rectify. Shot patched. Ready for launch.
Teshin, I'll be awaiting your signal so I can bring her home.
I'll clear the Orphix and we'll do it together. Fields will be scattered.
The Orphix fields will be scattered to beat the ship. Orgus can help you triangulate them.
Quiet!
I'm only trying to...
I don't need your help. Switch off.
Oh. excuse orders. Grenier! Oh my! Ordis wonders what we are getting into. Observation. A power field requires a power source. Yes? Would you like me to deface that for you? Swing away, Teshin.
Sends their relic to do the deed. But then, we're both relics, aren't we, old man?
Yeah.
shouldn't have come here. You've ruined us both.
Teshin? Are you...
losing it?
Feeling unwell? Will be able to safely signal the operator to join.
I will decide when it is safe.
She and her void brood toppled a golden age of order and honor. Do you really believe this chaos is freedom?
Ugh!
Almost done, Tashin. Orthic fields are disabled. The operator should be cleared to board.
No. Too easy. Let me nudge the snares first.
That's it. Come to me, old man. I am eager to show you how this war ends. Not with brutality, but with hope. Not with lies, but truth. A truth for all who are strong enough to believe. Even you. To see this, watch the veil do its work.
Call out, Dax.
Gloom waterflows the moon behind a cloud.
No!
He'll give in soon. They all will. And this war will be over before it even begins. Not with bonds of blood, but with truth. They programmed you and your kind. Now it is our turn to program them.
Summon your devil. It's time.
Why? No.
No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost life, perhaps. A life cut short by the very Tenno he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
I can see her. Tenno? Why?
For the reject pile, then.
Let me go, child. Let me go.
I can't. I won't.
Kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.